you love James Blunt. Now the funny thing is, I'm a bit of a singer myself. I had a number one single with my friend Nessa Jenkins. Unfortunately, she's not here, but wouldn't it be fun to do Barry Islands in the Stream? Yeah. Now, I'm going to have to find a Nessa. Who would be willing to come up on stage and sing Barry? Well, could be. Not you, sir. It does need to be a woman. Well, you'd struggle to get over the barrier. What? No, I don't think Nessa would mind at all. She's not that sort of woman. She's very easygoing, Nessa. The sort of person I'm looking for is somebody who knows the words of the song. That's lovely. You're so excited. I'm looking for the sort of woman who could play Nessa and really inhabit the role of Nessa. Settle down, settle down. Originally it was Dolly Parton. Now I'm looking for someone who can really give this a little bit of welly. What? What do you mean behind me? What are you talking about? What? Hello, Ness.
How's it going,
right? What are you doing here?
I've been looking for that Rick Astley. I've been looking for him all over the shop. He said he's never going to give me up. Well, that was a lie for starters. He's dodgy. He's shady. What are these lot doing here, Bryn?
These lovely people, Ness, have come for live music. And I was about to try and find someone to sing your part of Barry Islands in the Stream. But now that you're here, why don't we do it?
Bryn, you're a fool. In order to do that, we'd have to have a backing track lined up and ready to go.
I met you, there was peace unknown. I set out to get you with a fine tooth comb. I was soft inside, there was something going on. You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat in my heart, we got something. Making love.
to us and we've got no doubt. Too deep in love and we've got no way out. And the message is clear.
What we got is what we got.
No one in between.
How can we be wrong?